All right.
Thanks for tuning in to another Sky Heroes Unplugged session. Today we'll be...
Cut!
Welcome to another Sky Heroes Unplugged session. I am your host, Hill Kourkoutis, and here are your fellow Sky Heroes. Lucas Silveira on the Shaker and Mini Tambo. Donna Grantis on the electric guitar. And Saidah Baba Talibah on vocals and large tambo. And I will be playing baritone today. Today we're talking about a song called Doctor Doctor, which is actually like one of the earlier songs that I wrote that ended up on this record. I wrote it when I was 16 or 17. Donna. By myself.
What was the inspiration?
Well, I had a really rough day, as I usually do when I decide to write, and I don't have a therapist because I'm too ashamed to go to one, so I believe that the day that I wrote Doctor Doctor was the same day I wrote In Retrospect You Were the Asshole.
Wow.
I wrote both of those songs in the same day. And Doctor Doctor was like, it was interesting because it started off as a cowpunk song. It was actually really fast and like super surfy, like, And then we recorded it that way, actually, for the record. It had been kicking around a bunch of my old projects. And then I was playing a TIFF show with you girls, and we wanted to do that song, but it sounded really totally sketchy when we tried to speed it up. So then you guys were like, why don't we just slow it down and, like, make it really bluesy, sexy. And that's actually, like, after we did that at the TIFF show, I was like, oh, we gotta redo the song. So I ended up going back into the studio, and in a day, like, I played it for Adrian, my co-producer, I just played it through acoustically, exactly what we did, and he built a beat around it, and the rest is history, as they say. It's herstory. And yeah, the inspiration behind the song.
Who's the doctor?
The shrink I couldn't afford to pay. Maybe.
So it was the piece of paper?
It was the piece of paper. Yeah, that song, I guess I wanted to go off of the imagery of, like, you know, I think what had happened that instigated both those songs was that someone had said something to me, you know, when words hit you and you get a physical reaction from them, and it like, hurt my heart.
Well, in retrospect, You Are the Asshole is pretty self-explanatory.
Yeah, that was prophetic. That was, like, how I was going to feel about this person. It's about the words that hit you, and then it's treating those words like a bullet that hit you, obviously, is the imagery I was going with, and then having to go to the doctor to save you from this bullet wound of words.
Very clever.
It's trying to be poetic in a moment of insanity.
Success.
Yeah.
Success, yes.
Success.
And it's just about, like, no matter whatever you do, you can never do right for the person in question. You know, when a dynamic gets to that place where, like, you try so hard, but no effort that you make will ever make this person see you eye to eye anymore.
That's never, ever, ever happened to me before.
Yeah, it actually hasn't happened to me. I was making it up.
I can't relate.
I actually never write from experience because I'm not really living.
So you're not here.
I'm not here right now.
Think that
out the shackles. I flatline my body's chill. That bastard was a shit talker. Doctor, doctor, I've been killed. So you say to love you.